dizer como é que é isso. Come in for headlock. So, if I've been training for headlock, what do you need to do to defend each score on him? What? Can you grab my hand with us? Can you grab my elbow, right? Can you grab my elbow? So, when he grabs my elbow, okay, he grabs my elbow. I'm going to take the hand off the chin and sneak an underhook here, okay? I got an underhook, I got an inside cock. Okay, so most guys, when you're wrestling here, yeah, as soon as you said grab the hand, that's good. But also, you're going to try to grab my elbow, too. So you grab my elbow, I get an underhook here. Okay? Now what I'm going to do, this first move is called a whip over. All right, so what I'm going to do, I'm going to push back into him to get his butt on his heels. Okay, see how I get his butt on his heels? Now what I'm going to do, is I'm going to run into him. Okay, I'm going to try to take him here at a 45-degree angle. I'm going to punch this underhook, all right? But before I do that, I'm going to try to slide his head over with my elbow. So I slide his head over with my elbow. Now I'm going to run into him. I'm going to punch this underhook. Okay, let his head slide out. And I'm going to keep this inside tie. So I slide his head over. I'm going to run my feet. I punch it. Okay, keep the arm. Okay, so I get in front headlock. He grabs my elbow. Rotate this really nice side. See how his head right here is like underneath my armpit? I don't want it there. I'm going to slide it over with my elbow. Okay, once I slide it over, you gotta push in him to get his weight on his heel. Once he's here, I'm gonna throw my underhook. Okay, and run into him. Okay, get some back points.
This move works on some high level people. I think I've seen Colin in his regional finals.
This is a good one. My brother did it all the time. So you guys, I got him on the chin, you guys my elbow, underhook. Okay, slide it over, run into him. The key though, I can't throw from here, right? Because he got all his weight forward. Push his weight back to his heel. Now I can run into him, punch his underhook, okay? And let his head slide out between your chest and his arm. Okay? One more time. So underhook, on the chin, he grabs my elbow. Okay, bring it out. What do I have to do here first? Push into him. Now I can run at a 45-degree angle. Right here. Okay? Questions? Let's try it. 1, 2, 3.